ఒక డైరెక్టర్ సౌత్ నుంచి నాకు కాల్ చేసి పింక్ గురించి 1 అవర్ మాట్లాడలి. ఐ మీన్ ఐ వాస్ వెరీ ఇంప్రెస్ విత్ ద ఫ్యాక్ట్ దట్ హీ వాంటెడ్ టు డిస్కస్ దట్ ఫిల్మ్ విత్ ఫర్ సో లాంగ్ అండ్ హీ ఆస్క్ మీ టు వర్క్ ఆన్ సంథింగ్ విత్ హిమ్ అండ్ అట్ దట్ టైమ్ ఇట్ డిడ్ నాట్ హ్యాపన్ బట్ ఐఎమ్ హ్యాపీ హీ కేమ్ బ్యాక్ టు మీ అండ్ వెన్ ఐ రెడ్ దిస్ స్క్రిప్ట్ ఇమ్మీడియట్లీ దట్ సేమ్ మినిట్ ఐ కాల్డ్ శశి అండ్ ఐ సెడ్ ఏ లాంగ్వేజ్ అయినా సరే ఐఎమ్ 100% డూయింగ్ దిస్ బికాస్ దిస్ ఈజ్ ఫస్ట్ టైమ్ ఇన్ ఇండియా దిస్ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ కాన్సెప్ట్ ఈస్ హ్యాపెనింగ్ ఇలాంటి కాన్సెప్ట్స్ యాక్చువల్లీ నేను చూడలేదు సినిమాలో ఇండియన్ సినిమాలో వెరీ ఇంటర్నేషనల్ స్టాండర్డ్స్ ఆఫ్ కాన్సెప్ట్ మేకింగ్ స్క్రీన్ ప్లే ఐ థింక్ మా క్యారెక్టర్తో పాటు ఐ రియలీ లవ్ ద స్టోరీ స్క్రీన్ ప్లే ఆఫ్ ద ఫిల్మ్ మై క్యారెక్టర్ ఇస్ ఆల్సో డిఫరెంట్ ఫర్ మీ దట్ ఈస్ ఎక్సైటింగ్ అండ్ ఛాలెంజింగ్ కానీ క్యారెక్టర్తో పాటు ఫస్ట్ థింగ్ దట్ రియలీ హిట్ మీ హార్డ్ వాజ్ ద స్టోరీ అండ్ స్క్రీన్ ప్లే విచ్ ఐ హ్యావ్ నాట్ రెడ్ ఇన్ ఎనీ హిందీ ఫిల్మ్ ఆల్సో సో ఫార్ దట్ ఐ హ్యావ్ రెడ్ అండ్ లాస్ట్ 2-3 ఇయర్స్ నుంచి నేను చాలా బాగా యాక్చువల్లీ వెరీ వెరీ వండర్ఫుల్లీ రిటర్న్ అండ్ యునో థాట్ అవుట్ కాన్సెప్ట్స్ ఐఎమ్ హియరింగ్ ఇన్ హిందీ బట్ దిస్ యాక్చువల్లీ టాప్ స్టెప్ సో ఐ వాజ్ లైక్ 100% షూర్ ఓకే ఐఎమ్ గోన్ డూ దిస్ ఫిల్మ్ ఐ హోప్ యూ ఆల్ సీన్ ద ట్రైలర్ యా సో వీ షాట్ దిస్ ఫిల్మ్ ఇన్ 2 లాంగ్వేజెస్ తమిళ్ అండ్ తెలుగు ఎవ్రీ టేక్ ఆఫ్ మైన్ హ్యాపెండ్ ఇన్ తమిళ్ అండ్ తెలుగు రిలీ ఐ మీన్ వెన్ ద ఫిల్మ్ గాట్ రెడీ ఆ తర్వాత యాక్చువల్లీ రిలయన్స్ అండ్ ఆల్ అందరూ చూసి దే ఫెల్ట్ దట్ దిస్ ఫిల్మ్ ప్రాబ్లీ డిజర్వ్స్ అన్ ఇండియన్ ఫుల్ ఇండియన్ రిలీజ్ బికాస్ ఒక రీజియన్ సినిమా లాగా ఇట్ డజంట్ లుక్ లైక్ దాట్ కనపట్లేదు ఇలాంటి సినిమా వేర్ దేర్ నో రీజనల్ బౌండరీస్ యాక్చువల్లీ యూ కెన్ వాచ్ ఇట్ ఇన్ ద ఎంటైర్ కంట్రీ విదౌట్ ఫీలింగ్ దట్ ఇట్స్ ఫ్రమ్ దిస్ స్టేట్ ఆర్ దాట్ స్టేట్ ఆర్ విచ్ ఎవర్ స్టేట్ సో దే డిసైడెడ్ టు డబ్ ఇట్ ఇన్ హిందీ అండ్ అనురాగ్ కశ్యప్ చూసారు ఆ సినిమా ఐ థింక్ మీ అండ్ అనురాగ్ టుగెదర్ సా ద ఫిల్మ్ అండ్ హీ వాజ్ సో ఇంప్రెస్ హీ వాజ్ లైక్ ఐ విల్ టేక్ ఇట్ టు నాట్ జస్ట్ ఇండియా బట్ అవుట్ సైడ్ ఇండియా ఆల్సో బికాస్ దిస్ ఫిల్మ్ డిజర్వ్స్ టు బీ సీన్ ఎవ్రీవేర్ పాసిబుల్ వేర్ ఎవర్ వీ క్యాన్ సో దిస్ ఈస్ ద స్ట్రేట్ ఇట్స్ స్ట్రేట్ తెలుగు ఫిల్మ్ ఫర్ మీ నౌ ఆఫ్టర్ అగైన్ ఫర్ దిస్ ఇయర్ సో ఐ హోప్ పీపుల్ లైక్ ఇట్ సో అగైన్ ఐ కమ్ బ్యాక్ నెక్స్ట్ ఇయర్ దెన్ డూ సంథింగ్
హియర్ యా
ఫిజికలీ అండ్ మెంటలీ బోత్ ఫిజికలీ ఇప్పటి వరకు యాక్చువల్లీ ఫ్రాక్చర్ కూడా ఐ హావ్ నాట్ గాటన్ ఈవెన్ ఫ్రాక్చర్డ్ ఇన్ మై లైఫ్ హెయిర్ లైన్ ఫ్రాక్చర్ ఆల్సో ఐ హావ్ నాట్ గాట్ సో ఫర్ మీ టు హ్యావ్ బోత్ లెగ్స్ ఫ్రాక్చర్డ్ ఆర్ వీల్చైర్లో కూర్చి ఐ థింక్ ఐ హావ్ నెవర్ గాట్ దట్ ఎక్స్పీరియన్స్ ఇన్ మై లైఫ్ దట్ యు నో హెల్ప్ ఆఫ్ సమ్మన్ టు ఈవెన్ వాక్ ఆర్ డూ ఎనీథింగ్ ఐ హావ్ నెవర్ బీన్ ఇంజర్డ్ సో బ్యాడ్ ఇన్ మై లైఫ్ సో 60% ఆఫ్ సినిమా నేను వీల్చైర్లో ఉన్నాను 60% సో ఫర్ మోస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ద యాక్షన్ స్టఫ్ హౌస్ ఇన్వేజన్ టైమ్ షూట్ ద ఎంటైర్ షూటింగ్ ఆఫ్ ద హౌస్ ఇన్వేజన్ ఈజ్ వెన్ ఐఎమ్ ఇన్ ద వీల్ చైర్ నౌ ఇన్ దాట్ లోవర్ బాడీ ఈజ్ లైక్ ఎక్స్ట్రా బర్డన్ నౌ యూ హ్యావ్ టు హ్యాండిల్ యువర్ ఎంటైర్ బాడీ విత్ యువర్ అప్పర్ బాడీ సో ఫిజికలీ వెరీ డిమాండింగ్ 60-70% ఆఫ్ సినిమా ఐఎమ్ ఇన్ ద వీల్ చైర్ అండ్ మెంటలీ కూడా ఐ ప్లే అ ట్రామా విక్టిమ్ ట్రైలర్లో యాక్చువల్లీ యూ వుడ్ హ్యావ్ హర్డ్ దట్ పోస్ట్ యానివర్సరీ రియాక్షన్ ఏంటంటే యూ హ్యావ్ సమ్ బిగ్ ట్రామా ఆర్ ఇన్సిడెంట్ దట్ హ్యాపెండ్ మళ్ళీ ఇంకొకసారి 1 ఇయర్ తర్వాత యూ ఫీల్ దట్ యూ గెటింగ్ ద సేమ్ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ రియాక్షన్ బాడీ లాంగ్వేజ్ రియాక్షన్ మెంటల్ రియాక్షన్ యువర్ బాడీ ఈజ్ రియాక్టింగ్ టు దట్ ట్రామా దట్ యాక్సిడెంట్ దట్ హ్యాపెండ్ 1 ఇయర్ బ్యాక్ ఏ యాక్సిడెంట్ అని యూల్ సీ ఇన్ ద ఫిల్మ్ కానీ యూల్ గెట్ అ థింగ్ దట్ ఈస్ అ వెరీ బిగ్ ఇంపాక్ట్ యాక్సిడెంట్ దట్ హ్యాపన్ టు హర్ అండ్ షీ ఈజ్ మెంటలీ వెరీ డిస్టర్బ్డ్ అబౌట్ ఇట్ 1 ఇయర్ తర్వాత యానివర్సరీ రియాక్షన్ స్టార్ట్ అయింది బికాస్ ఆఫ్ విచ్ షీ ఈజ్ నౌ మెంటలీ ఆల్సో మోర్ డిస్టర్బ్ ఫిజికలీ ఆల్సో డిస్టర్బ్ అండ్ దెన్ హౌస్ ఇన్వేషన్ హ్యాపన్ 35 డేస్ ఐ హావ్ షాట్ ద ఫిల్మ్ యా ఐ వాజ్ వెరీ లేజీ యాక్చువల్లీ ఇన్ ద బిగినింగ్ ఇట్ స్టార్టెడ్ ఆఫ్ బికాస్ ఆఫ్ దాట్ బికాస్ ఐ వాజ్ వెరీ లేజీ ఇట్ యూస్ టు టేక్ సమ్ హాఫ్ అన్ అవర్ 40 మినిట్స్ టు పుట్ దట్ లెగ్ కాస్ట్ బోత్ ద లెగ్స్ అండ్ దెన్ రిమూవ్ ఇట్ ఇట్ యూస్ టు టేక్ ఎన్ అదర్ లైక్ 15-20 మినిట్స్ ఆర్ సో సో ఐ సెడ్ మై ఫుల్ లంచ్ బ్రేక్ విల్ గో ఇన్ దిస్ ఓన్లీ సో ఐ థాట్ ఐ విల్ డూ లైక్ 12-14 అవర్స్ 1.5 షిఫ్ట్ వీ యూస్ టు డూ అకార్డింగ్ టు అవర్ సౌత్ షూటింగ్ ప్లాన్ యూజువలీ మామూలుగా హిందీలో we are used to shooting 12 hours ikkada 12 hours is not one shift lesser like 8 hours is or 9 hours is a shift so we have to shoot for 1.5 shift 12-14 hours every day ఫర్ 25 డేస్ ఐ వాజ్ ఇన్ వీల్ చేర్, 10 డేస్ విదౌట్ వీల్ చేర్, 35 డేస్ ఐ షాట్ ద ఫిల్మ్, 37 డేస్ టోటల్ షూటింగ్ డేస్ ఫర్ ద ఫిల్మ్ అండ్ 2 లాంగ్వేజెస్, ఎవ్రీథింగ్ ఇన్ డబుల్ లాంగ్వేజ్. Yeah, that was Ashwin's choice beginning. Actually, first time when I read the script also, title was Mario. Okay. Atarvata, I don't know, Marindi, what happened, what changed, I don't know, but they decided game over.
Film after film, you have been, you are carrying the film on your own shoulders in any language that you have been doing nowadays. So, how are you handling this? Are you feeling more confident?
Actually, options at Durkalev. I have to carry the film on my shoulder because I'm getting these kind of films. Good thing is, I am not complaining. I like these films. My directors are brilliant. The directors I'm getting to work are brilliant. And for me, they are my big heroes because they actually are the captain of the ship. Cinema is a director's medium, I feel. Everybody else is tools. Actors and all, Andrew, tool, one tool. It's a director's medium. So for me, always it was important who my director is. At least since last 5-6 years, I've only been interested in knowing who my director is. So that's why this is very critical. Actually, starting lo movie, when I was reading the script and even shooting time lo kuda, I never thought that it's solo heroine, solo protagonist and very big responsibility, pressure and all. Actually, అంటే ఫీలింగ్స్ లేదు ఆ టైంలో. కానీ ఆ ఫస్ట్ పోస్టర్ రిలీజ్ చేస్తే తాప్సీ ఇన్ గేమ్ ఓవర్ అలాంటి ఆ తమిళ్, హియర్ ఇట్స్ నాట్ దేర్ ఇన్ తమిళ్, ఇస్ దేర్ తాప్సీ ఇన్ గేమ్ ఓవర్, దాట్ రియలీ గేవ్ మీ అ లిటిల్ బిట్ ఆఫ్ స్ట్రెస్. ఐ హవ్ నెవర్ సీన్ మై నేమ్ ఆన్ పోస్టర్ లైక్ దాట్. హిందీలో వీ యూజువలీ డోంట్ పుట్ నేమ్ దే ఆన్ ద పోస్టర్. ఈవెన్ ఇన్ మై టైటిల్ రోల్ ఇన్ షబానా, దే డిడ్ంట్ హ్యావ్ మై నేమ్ యాజ్ ఆన్ ద పోస్టర్. So this was very scary. And then they said 3 languages. Ipatvargu nenu actually very proud and happy and lucky ani ki I'm working in 3 languages at the same time, and I'm extremely proud that my audience knows me in 3 languages. Kani idi real test. Now let's see if people really know you. So yeah, now I'm getting a little nervous closer to the release. Initially I was very relaxed.
Tapsi, over the years, have you become a better judge of a script?
Yeah, I think so, sir, because I in the beginning I didn't know what cinema is, what acting is, and I was very honest that I don't know how acting is in the beginning. I used to tell people I'm ready to learn, but I don't know what it is. So slowly when I learned, I made mistakes, I learned, I did not repeat my mistakes. That's how I started judging. Ippudu I decide a script vinnappudu I think that will my audience spend their hard earned 200-300 rupees to watch this film in the theater or any film of mine which I am reading, is it worth their hard earned money to watch it in theater, or is it worth their time? Malli, I don't think they can get the time back. They can get the money back, but they will never be able to get that time, 2-3 hours that they're spending on my film. So I want to make sure it's worth it, because I don't think today people have time. They can sit and watch on Netflix and wherever they want good movies and good content. If they are giving you that much of love and respect to come into the theater, it should be worth their time and money, is how I started judging the scripts now.
Are you a gaming enthusiast in real life
too? Used to be in 90s in my school, college. I used to play Mario, Pac-Man, Contra, all these Need for Speed and all that in my school, college. After that, I didn't.
Any of the, those memories that helped or
anything? Yeah, I mean, I was playing actually in between the shots. I was playing Mario and Contra and all these games. Old vintage console undi akkada actually. They actually sourced a lot of these old vintage, you know, the 500-in-1 all auntie games, cassettes and all that. I actually played with that in between the shots because it was lying there. So might as well play and have fun in between the shot. As it is, it's very mentally exhausting to do this film. So in between shots, I used to play this. In between the shots, I used to play Ludo. I used to do all these relaxing things in between shots.
Did it take time for you to come out of the character once the film?
Yeah, it took me. Actually in between, Majjalo Koda, I went for, when I used to get one off in 10 days, I used to not stay alone, stay with my friends, don't spend time alone. Watch funny comedy movies in between every day. Don't watch anything serious. after 35 days of shoot non-stop, one scheduled film only. So after 35 days, I went for holiday, 6-7 days holiday, totally disconnect from this part of my life. And I came back, 90% I was fine, 10% it does not leave you. Most of these characters, I cannot get out 100%, and that's the price you pay to be an actor, and that's okay.
Now we are at 100 crores with Badla. Will it make a more responsibility?
Yeah, but I want more responsibility. I want people to expect good movies out of me. Expectations lekunda, I always say expectations lekunda kikke ledu. Otherwise, what's the point? You keep making films, people don't, people come and watch, it's okay, don't watch also, it's okay. No, I want them to expect something good, interesting, new out of my films. So if 100 crore club helps it, then please, I will try and get as many films in 100 crores. But Badla was a big surprise, andar ki actually. Never thought that film can get this much of critical and commercial love together. Because we thought, okay, 30-40 crores are happy. Even Bachchan Sen and I used to discuss, 30-40 crores is very good. We are like in full profit. It will cross these big, big numbers. Nobody thought. So that gave us a lot of confidence that Eppudu actually audience is ready to get their brain into theatres and watch the film, not just for laughing and songs and all that, for just enjoying the thrill and entertainment is also about how engaging, how involved our audience in your story. And this story will keep you like totally hooked. If Badla you like, you will 100% like this.
So, Amitabh se aur Shahrukh se party ho gayi?
Actually, I was in UP and shooting for my other film, and this conversation was going on, party, party, party. I was thinking, I will send cake to both of them, please stop asking for party. Or please wait till I come back. So, no, I was not there for 2 months after Badla released. I don't know if they celebrated or no. I celebrated there in UP. I was having a great time with all the messages, love. Ippudu, actually, I think wapis aane ke baad bhi, I came back and I came back to some really beautiful messages, love from people for Badla. I think ippudu kuda media friends to kalsi, I get to know how much everyone really liked Badla. A lot of big confidence booster.
So you work with Amitabh, how was the experience?
Actually, it felt like the first movie only. Like one continuity, like one schedule over second schedule, there's one gap in the schedule. It feels like that only. Now again it will feel like that when I meet him. Now pressure is slightly more. Now we have to deliver like a hat trick. Now the stress is there, but feeling with him is the same. I don't feel like he is the Amitabh Bachchan. I behave with him like I will behave with Abhishek or you know anyone else who's my co-star, and he loves that.
Doing a solo character film, is it more challenging to engage a viewer? Because you'll be the only
person. Real test of an actor. If you are like, in Hindi we say na, dood ka dood, pani ka pani, it will happen. So you will get to know if you can stand my performance, if I can hold you as an actor for 2 hours or no, it will be my real test. You have no option, you have to only see me. For 95% of the film, you will have to only see me. So my big test. Actually, last 2 years, nunchi, most of my films are such, even Badla Lokoda, I had more screen space actually. Because flashback also, I was there, Bachchan sir was not there. So I'm used to shooting for a long, large number of days. But this is like overdose of me for 100 minutes. Actually looking for different role, looking for two heroine film. I wanted to do a two heroine film. Two or three, whichever I get. I was searching for that script. I went and reached out that, because I got to know they have a two heroine script. I did not know what the two heroines are, two old ladies, I did not know. I was searching for a two heroine script. And I got to know that they have it. I reached out, they said, okay, we'll make you here. I loved it. And they were very surprised that I liked it, because I have to play 60-65 year old. They actually had asked a few actresses and they had said no. And they were very surprised that I am wanting to hear it, do it, and saying yes to it immediately. I like experiments. For this? Sir, story to you'll have to watch in theater. Concept is house invasion thriller. As I said, ippudu varaku Indian cinema lo actually theledu ilanti concept. This is the first time you watching it. It's also got to do with, there are so many layers actually. In trailer, we have only touched two layers, house invasion and anniversary reaction. Then there are some more layers in the film which you will see in the theater. But house invasion is one big part of the film which makes it different from everything else you have seen till now, which you would not have experienced before in theater.
Today's youth, everyone are playing games.
Yeah.
What you?
I think today's youth will connect a lot because of that. Even shooting kuda, the kind of, the style of shooting of the house invasion is like a gaming game, like a game. So you will feel like you are actually your protagonist is actually a character in the video game, and you feel like, you know how you feel when you're playing a video game, how the character moves. The cinematography and the shot taking is like that, that you will feel that you're actually playing a game and this character is your player.
There is a Hollywood film Player One.
I don't know, sir, but no, none of those concepts are true. None of those Hollywood films also, this is the concept. Because it's a very Indian story. It cannot have a Hollywood link. It has no Hollywood, Korean, no link.
Actually, you're not only doing quality films, but you're doing it at, like, you're doing four films a year, and you're doing it at a good pace, actually.
Yeah.
So, balancing that quantity and quality, I mean, how is that?
No, good. By God's grace, I've been getting some really good scripts. So, it's not difficult to choose at all. Now it's like, I can very easily, happily choose 3-4 films in a year and do it. Just that you get overworked sometimes. But I have decided till the time all my films in a year do really well, only then I will think of reducing it. Otherwise, I really want to do 4 films every year.
So, what's Akshay Kumar in a year?
Oh, Akshay Kumar, sir, and if I reach half of his achievement also, I will retire. He is too much.
How
much
Tollywood
films
reacted to your success story in Bollywood?
Oh, they are very sweet. Yeah, I'll tell you, Rana released my Telugu trailer. He called me up after that. He messaged me, and he's always been in touch with me whenever my trailer released. And he always tells me, it is so exciting to see what you are doing. I'm so proud of you. And every time there is something that you release, I really look forward to seeing what it is, because there's something new and different in it. He's been very vocal and very supportive. Likewise, there are so many others who watch my Hindi films also and then message me after seeing my Hindi films that they really liked it. So they've been very sweet. I call this entertaining. It will keep you hooked for 2 hours. 100 minutes story, 100 minutes film. You will not feel like looking at your phone also. So that is entertainment. I get these scripts in Telugu also. So that's why I'm able to do every year one film. I'm going to do one film at least. Every year. Yeah.
Are you missing the regular commercial masala?
Little bit, yes. But no, not that much. I'll tell you what, definition of commercial film has changed. Now I can become glamorous in a good story film also. So that change has happened. So I will do, I don't mind doing a glamorous role. But there should be something in the story also. Then I'll do it.
Are you completely say no for the Naach
Gaane
and...
No, I want to Naach Gaane. I like Naach Gaane. But then Naach Gaane should have some story also in it, no?
Flowers,
fruits, anything. That reminds me, I have to meet sir also after this. I have to meet him also, huh? So I have to do all of this. But at the same time, it should not be like, if you take my character out of the story is not changing. It should not be like that.
Did you get a lot of commercial films after Judwa 2?
No, honestly, no. In Hindi, no. They don't want me to do all this. They only give me films to act.
Good for you.
But actually, I'll tell you very honestly, there are so many beautiful girls there who are very good dancers, very gorgeous, very good looking, and they are doing very well in this kind of films. So it's a safe option to take them because they are genuinely very good at these kind of films. So it takes out of the box thinking to cast someone like me in that kind of film. David sir knows me because he launched me in Hindi. So he knows what, and he's seen a lot of my South films. So he knows what I can do in commercial cinema. But not everybody can see like that, no? That's
what difference do you find working in Bollywood and Tollywood, especially for
the number of options for me is more there because of language. But if I think Ikra, I get options, but not as many because of the language limitation. Because they still, I'm still, no matter how much I'm trying, and I would love to continue to be a Telugu Ammai, but I can't be 100% that, you know, I can only be close, but I cannot be 100%. So that is why I might not get as many options here as in Hindi. But yeah, slowly, at least I'm not complaining. I'm still telling you, I'm now getting some really good scripts here. Number of options is less, number of scripts is less, but I am getting some really interesting stuff from
them. Could you please share about the role in there?
Video game programmer, video game designer. So she designs high-tech modern video games, but plays vintage old Pac-Man, Mario kind of video games.
You have been more into crime thrillers, but why not into light-hearted fantasy?
No, I've only done, this is my third thriller in my career. I did, I don't even think I should call it a crime thriller, but Naam Shibana was an action thriller. Baby was action thriller, same franchise. And then Badla was murder mystery. Before this, I did Manmarziya, which was a love story. Before that, I did Mulk, which was a courtroom drama. Before that, I did Surma, which was again a sports biopic. It's not that much. I did Neer Avro, which was again a con thriller, they call it. So I think I've tried to change the genre. Lighthearted means comedy. I would love to do comedy. But comedy with like no significant role for me to do, I can't do.
How happy
are you
being remade in the South?
I am very happy. It usually happens other way around. South films get remade in Hindi all the time. Very few Hindi films get remade in South, so I am very proud.
Weren't you approached for it because you have...
No, I was not approached for it. Nobody called me for it. Okay. And thank God nobody called me for it because I don't want to do Meenal Arora again. Okay. Too mentally exhausting. Wow, I don't want to do it again.
Mishmandala is
Rafa?
Yes.
Okay. Nitya is getting launched in Hindi. Yeah, that's going to be a very beautiful film. Real story. Five female actresses and Akshay sir together. What a wonderful frame to look at. I did that film for that. Let's see, 15th August.
15th August?
Yes.
Okay.
As a heroine, you are not in the track, competition track.
Yeah.
You are making own.
Yeah, sir.
Is it a competition?
Yeah, sir. I was tired of number 1, 2, 3. And everybody telling me, no, you are 3, 2, no, not 1, some 1. I was like, what is this race? I was like, I'll make a separate track. I am the only one running in that track. Alone. Yeah, it is safe, no, it is no competition stress. You are alone running and out on your track.
Is there any extension for Naam Shabana?
I asked Neeraj sir the same question. I said everybody is asking me this because of action, because I really want to do action also again. And he said, yeah, we'll think about it. But I want to do one action film soon. I think it's been quite some time.
Any more films in Telugu?
I have heard again. I have finalized one in Tamil, which I'm going to start after this releases. But I've heard one or two more in Telugu, which is going to happen. But every year I'll have one, for sure.
Happy confirming yourself to acting, or is there any want getting production space to...
No, not right now. Because production needs like someone who will be able to handle 100% the on-ground work. I cannot do that because of my acting. So if I find a partner or someone who I feel I can trust and who can handle this kind of on-ground work, then I can give it a try. And right now, no.
How are you confident that Ashwin Saranam could handle a subject like this? Because not all such scripts get translated on screen the same way. Right?
Have you seen Mayuri?
I've seen, but yes.
He's brilliant. I've not seen it together. I've seen it in parts because I can't see horror films. Very scared. But I've seen his work, he's brilliant, and his writing is also like outstanding, international standard of writing. The moment I saw Bits of Maya, I read the script, I was 100% sure this guy will be able to do whatever he's written. He's done better only, whatever he's written. I've seen the film, it's better than what I read.
Speaking about the hospital in the Hollywood and recently, you don't get that kind of treatment in other languages.
Sir, I'll tell you what, people here are so passionate about cinema. Hindi audience likes cinema but is not this crazy about cinema. People in South are crazy and passionate about cinema. Like every Friday, it's a ritual to watch a film here, which is not a thing there. If they find it interesting, they'll go. But it's not like they wait for a new release coming up there. So that is because of this love, the love towards actors is more. Which is the difference, which I always say is the difference here and there.
Ashu, working in cinema is like Anna Kashyap and Sudhai Ghosh, does it help you hone your craft better?
Oh yeah, yeah, of course. I'm a director's actor. They are like my biggest support system, you know, wind beneath my wings to help me go higher and higher, to give me more confidence in my craft. They are big reason for me to be what the kind of actor I am today.
How do you overcome this nepotism and kind of things in your career?
No, I'm not overcome. I'm still fighting that. No, but that happens. It's a rule of the game. You have to accept it. It will happen. Now you cannot sit and complain about it. You have to live with it and make your way with it.
Are you compromising that?
Sorry?
Are you compromising that?
Compromising the sense? With what, in what way?
In nepotism kind of thing.
No, I have to, I'm okay with it now. I mean, I knew about it from the beginning only that this is going to happen. So it's not a surprise. I knew it will happen. It is happening. So I'm fine with it. Even if in any other profession you go, parents will always try to push their kids into it. No, not this, some other profession. So it will happen. I'm okay. I made my way through.
I read in the interview, you brought your car, you brought your house.
Hmm.
What next?
What next? I'm not buying a plane. No. No.
You're hinting at your marriage.
No, no, I'm not getting married also. No, no, please. I have no plans of getting married. I will get married when I have plans of starting a family. When I'm ready to have a kid is when I will think of starting a family and getting married. But before that, I don't want to.